Welcome to Week's World.
Welcome to Wheat's World. Be very, very quiet as we're out hunting wabbits. Just kidding, but we are being quiet because it's like 5 a.m. in Lexington, Kentucky. But we are loaded up and ready to head west for the Rocky Mountain High summer adventure. Stay tuned to see where that takes us. Welcome to Wheat's World and good morning from Oak Grove, Illinois. We're still hunting down that wascally wabbit, but today we roll into Colorado as part of the Rocky Mountain High summer adventure. Stay tuned. Welcome to Wheat's World. The Rocky Mountain High summer adventure has finally made it to Ouray. So here we go. Stay tuned.
Thank you. I am out of breath. If you guys can see where Jack is, all the way in the back. I just walked from there. And while that doesn't seem like a lot, the high altitude makes up for it. And it's a steeper incline than, of course, the video show. So I'm up here dying. But the pictures and video just do not do the vastness and the views justice. First up are the Tuckers. John and Taylor Du Bois got a shout out. We miss you guys. And the Turners, David and Debbie. Jeremy and Melissa Owens. Doug and Sandra Thomas. Exciting moment for them. Next up is Billy Benson. Jack is still sitting back there, and I'm not sure why. Stacy and Susie. Here comes Clyde, Craig, and Gina Jones. We are on Imogene Pass, and the altitude, you can definitely feel the altitude when you're breathing heavy. Normal, I don't notice it, but climbing this hill and walking this road or path or trail, I can definitely feel it. Huh? You can look at pictures.
You got one normal?
Yep. I'm headed to Ophir Pass, I believe. Ooh.